Alright. Oh fuck, I forgot to grab a bottle of water. Fuck. Alright. Guys, stream will start soon. I'm going to grab some water. back. Let's see, where were we? Do you remember we were changing course to attacking this city? Because this one was way too well defended. And this one also has Renaissance walls. That's why I'm not attacking him, he'll die eventually. Or just kill himself. Heal, heal. Build your IZ. Oh yeah, I cannot fuck. +6, yeah, I do lose some. These are decent but not best. What, adjacent mountain tile? Why do I get a bonus from adjacent mountains? What? And it doesn't even say anything about adjacent mountains. What? Natural wonder, strategic, dam, canal, bath, aqueduct, lumber mill, mine, government plaza, district and quarry. Why is it getting a bonus from mountains? What? Huh? Weird. But I really want to place that IZ here. Unless I could let you build an IZ, put it here, make that your industrial zone, or maybe yours, and then I can just put this one already here, and one of these cities can get this one. Actually, first of all, rush light. I got all of them boosted. I got building industrial error later. Wonder. I don't think that is industrial error, right? What even is it now? Classical error. Taj Mahal. This culture tree. Mahal is a Renaissance. I'm not going to be able to boost that, I think. Industrial or later wonder. I think Big Ben has been built even. I'm not sure. Off turn until that is done. I'll just keep it in my. We need more money. gold per citizen. Let's see. You also need to heal. This thing is way too good, way too well fortified. That's why I'm also going for this. Declare a war. I did do that. Did I? I did not declare a surprise, or did I? I don't know. Don't give me a lot. Okay. Field cannons. Dealt with that pretty good. Low roll? No, high roll. Okay, nice. Shoot on this. Whoa, that got weak. Ah, shit, I don't think if. I'm not sure if he'll be able to survive. I don't even think this crossbowman will be able to survive a shot. He has a promotion on him, he is well defended. He comes from an occupying and the 7 comes from his district defenses, so we'll see. By that city, these two can only be shot by this city. Okay. Oh my god, I got what? Fuck. I need observation balloons. nationalism is also still far away. It says I don't think another bombard is needed. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I could maybe do one more. I can double all of them up. An insane spot for a source of coal. Did he spawn? Oh. Move it next turn so I can still heal. Minus 10. What do I do? Minus 12. Okay, a little more. Let's let it stay and go to full health. Almost another level. I have this one as backup. Or actually, I might be better off using this one as backup. This one already has a level. Nice. For gold though, for a harbor. Yeah, campus is pretty useless in here. Unless I can place it there. Industrial zone also useless. I think it will be a harbor. 16 turns though. Look like that bombard got ate it for a second. I got eaten. Got ate it. Oh, Cuirassier heavy cavalry. Okay, then I can also upgrade these. Nice. The problem is I don't have the money. Upgrade them. I got them both right. Promotion. Oh, the Taj Mahal, seriously? And the build a bit. The pen has also been built. God damn it. Useless. Let's build a bank. They get too much damage. I'll retreat him and I'm going to wait. This thing on damage bad. I would love to shoot it, but it just simply won't survive if I do that. Now that it has plus 7 combat strength while defending. It also died because it got melee attacked. That is also a reason. Bro. I cannot repair these walls. Oh, this is in double shot territory. Oh, fuck. I noticed that way too late. Yeah, I have to just... Okay, this one has no XP yet. Just sacrificing it. 21 damage. Heal. I don't know if it will be able to survive. We'll see. We'll have to see. Oh my god, I got two now. Fuck. Okay, now he's not going to survive another one. Petra. They completely destroyed this. Your cursor have 64. Oh my god, fuck.
If facts don't fit.
What actually died? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What did he kill? The course. Oh, the courser. Yeah, now they got this here. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I need to. Make peace, I won't be. I'll just lose all my units to his field cannon. Make peace. Kidding me, bro? One touch to free me. I need my observation balloons, because if I have an observation balloon, I can just blast this capital. Combine. These two will combine, and these two will combine. Vision of his capital. Why can I not repair these? What? Why can I not repair the walls? Should I turn to the IZ place? I think this city has barely any food. I need a foreign triangle here. I'm gonna just finish this builder. I could use it. We got nationalism. See, what do we put in? I think we put in this to be able to upgrade the units. Wait, let's see. When is the next? Yeah, I need oil for those, and the chances of getting oil on the area I have is really, really slim. So that's why I'm also going for sort of balloons. I don't think I'll have the luxury of having oil. Oh yeah, let's turn this. Oh, this is also a really handy card. Monarchy. I should make another I should maybe make two more line infantries. I combine these coursers as well. Production. Gain guy of 5 gold. And I'm a little in a gold problem.
I'm sipping from a little bit of quiet, but it's not going well. My clean's gonna die. Just haven't got a tolerance. Why is it taking so long? Hello? The end of turn glitch, first time I had it. Oh, the game is even fully freezing, holy shit. Yeah, I gotta restart my game, dude. The game just fully froze. Okay. I'm apparently also not at... Wait, who? Huh? What? Huh? I did... I loaded an autosave, what? That was not my 187 autosave. I'm on turn... Oh, oh my... Yeah, let me just load this one. I loaded the wrong thing.
The steady hum of machinery, the acrid smell of smoke, vision clouded by ash and soot. These are the signs of changing times. The lure of scientific and cultural advancement. Change of father's life, keep missing the target, but I'm not aiming right. Now you're From the back of your stallion you shall look upon and leave the Scythian people. Great epics will be told of the horse warriors that ride forth from the steppe, and at the front line of every battle they will find you. Ride on, fierce queen, and may your friends be true, just as your enemies fought.
Actions speak a billion words because the heart is blind. Without love we are and we have nothing. But without love we are and we have nothing.
Does look like it did the autosave. So badly that weak. Oh my god, this guy has a lot of he's good. The murder is so insane, bro. What? Bro. To make more of these, and I should also make one, two range units. That is one. This can come down as well. God, he has battleship. Fucking hell. Fuck.
Thing is, this city's production is fast. I should replace this with an aerodrome and give out the dream. Getting the Colosseum. I do want this dam. Damn it. Also just damn this and IZ this. Give this a higher, this one a higher one, this one a little lower. Damn, no civil location. Now you do. Right. And then yeah, here the aerodrome. The city is also not growing anymore. Well, how am I going to defend against battleship? Jeez. Can't do. Where the hell is that? Where is it? Where is the battleship? Oh, here it is. 70 range strength. Damn. His capital is literally fortified. I need like a courser to like run in from. What, like this position? The battleship had 3 range. Fuck. The battleships cannot shoot over mountains. So he'll have to come in from here and just scoot in. I have to attack him with planes. Yeah, aerodromes it is. I wanna win a war against him. The observation balloons cannot even save us anymore. 6 fucking hell. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. In range. That's still so far away.
Celebrate your name in every venue. Our commitment yields. You found out how much you was loved. We
Yeah. Ranger, the siege class units, so I need one. Yeah, these guys need to go, but I cannot kill them. There's actually no point in building observation balloons anymore. I won't be able to kill anyone anyway. Damn. That's unfortunate. Because even if I go for this city, they'll just be able to hit me as I place to. Yeah. Okay. And turns us way too long. Yeah, one here, one here. And then guy in here so it can shoot. Problem is, if I put a melee unit there, it will just be shot by the battleship, which is super annoying. How do I defeat this? The thing that is working in my favor is that I can attack from these two tiles, my bombards. So I'll have to at least step into my firing range. Fucked up! The city cannot claim this tile. Fuck. Yep, I messed up. I did not know he wouldn't be able to claim this tile anymore. That is a insanely good industrial zone gone. Why is it not gaining a bonus from the dam? Yeah, because it's not built yet. Ah, fuck! The city is so useless. I just need growth in the city. Also don't need to play this anymore unless I'm going still for this IZ but for the city. Change. I can change later. It will take some time to like go into war again. I think. Actually, once I have the balloons, I can attack. So. Be good to place one of her specialty things down there. My signs are not even good. Well, it's actually fine. He's the Kamuro are just insane. The battleship might still be able to shoot. No, not if the cavalry unit is good though. I think I'll be able to get there. Literally, this is all his strength. Hmm. only be placed there, so I only need one. Aerodrome in tunnel 10. Oh man. This, yeah, I don't have any city to build an aerodrome even. Why does it take all the balloons movement to go over a river? Song for the food. Yep, he saw it. Mood is in 92. Fuck this. How is this 93? Bro. Getting ready to attack me. Points.
don't think there's anything I can build. I don't know how to get those last era scores. Builder. Oh, why not? Like 83, I cannot even do anything against that. Minor wall damage. This doesn't do anything. As I thought, oil, nothing. Nothing for me. Either a tree. This one all not in my range. As I said, the city to get this oil, but then I need refinery as well. Yeah, I'm fucked. Damn it. No, I did not want that. Okay. Oh, that's probably why he got. Yeah, he has urban defenses. I can build an aerodrome here, but I cannot hit anything with it, so. The thing is, I could build it to build planes. That is one thing I can do because the production of this is decent. I can use this aerodrome. Can maybe build a plane. That might give me a aero score, I doubt it though.
How is a courser the same combat strength? Combat strength due to difficulty, support bonus, ideal terrain, oh yeah. Problem is these guys are in the range of the battleship, which could be really lethal. I'm debating if I'm going to build bombers or bombers and fighters. Fighters are better again to fight, like to shoot units. Wonder production. Will I even build a wonder? I don't even think so. Where is the... Oh yeah, the biosphere is in the... Just take it. It's only one error score, okay. God damn it. Buy it. It's expensive. Seventeen-turn shipyard is also expensive. Buy the shipyard. In here we can. I don't really need a hangar. It'll just give me a little more production. Pum 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 pum. Turns left. Shelter me above that. Bring those down and be happy. Drowning me in my mind. Wanna feel something, I'm ready.
battleship in 4 turns, this ends in 4 turns. If I build a battleship here, it will be useless as shit. Need a battleship in here, which costs me 1720. In 3 turns, it will be 600, will be not enough. I guess I'm going to a dark age. There's nothing really I can build here. Except maybe some more field cannons. Just a horde of cavalry that I can just throw. Because I cannot build anything in this city except a hangar, and I don't need a hangar. That is a long team has been built, okay, so it doesn't actually matter anymore that there will be a thing over here. Bro, I glitched it again, how? Also has area drones. Do battleship have AA guns? No, they don't. Okay. Because these do. There was something that did have, or it doesn't show in this stat list. Okay. Why do I keep getting this now? Okay, another game restart. Awesome. Well, the game restarts. I'm going to grab some food. I'll be right back. back. In the beginning,
you are on the brink of transforming those legends into a reality. With flight and new forms of communication, you can create a small and intimate world. But at what cost? Our competing ideas of how to govern and how to live.
Right, home. Railroads. Two shipyards, I don't have two goods. Don't even have a second dockyard, so. Second harbor, I mean. What do I lack? Air units. It requires an ironclad to boost this, but there's literally no point in me building an ironclad. See if I have any aluminum. Okay. I can buy oil. That is good. But no aluminium though. Okay, he also got a dark age.
Yeah, nice. I would love to do this, but this is a really good one. We haven't discovered a lot yet. But... And then you build the spaceport. The city does not really have any food tiles. If I do this, it'll be plus 2, so 4, 4 and 4. I get plus 1, minus 1, so 0, 1, I got a negative 2. I don't know what to take, because I'm not going to discover anything this era. At least it's not my intention. My intention is to capture this guy. Is it a trade routes? I don't think he might have a lot of. Yeah, all his units are singular. Most of his units, so. Let's do it for the Cornage. Frontier government, no restriction on which cities you may capture, have the usual grief. Okay. But I could save it for more science, which I also need. My science is pretty low. I'll save them for more science, I think. Even though at 2, I'll save them for more science. Uh, Wiz leading with the blow. And a convert as well. Who's the most hated person? Looks like John. For me. Probably vote up like her. Just a guess. Oh, that is not my city. I got right, and okay, Cleopatra. This city can build. Is this getting the city to 10 is really hard. And there's not really any other district the city needs. It will only take 6 turns. Which is really surprising to me though. Let's do that. Okay. Then this foreign triangle is not really necessary anymore. Cities. Oh, okay.
Science.
Why is this taking so much longer? Oh, maybe because of the new era, it got more expensive. Could be the case. Yeah, just finish it. You're building it now. It will take 11 turns, but it's not really. You can, like you can really build anything else that is useful. Be honest, it takes a decent amount, like a good amount of time. Not a good amount of time, like a reasonable amount of time. But yeah, just build that. Okay, I'm going to put you in that city. I want to see how that is going. Biplane also requires oil, okay. And then they require aluminum. Okay, nice. Only one science city. Nice, 50 production. That is looking a lot more like it. Iron Golding and two envoys. Okay, I'll take that.
Just appoint her. In districts with a building, weapons on grid person. Below this one. I'll use this one in here. More envoys, two to be exact. Put in here to get even more production. Oh my god, I love production. How did this go back to 50? Why is the city's production so much higher? Oh yeah, because it has a coal power plant, of course. Build. Or I could actually also buy it in a little bit. I can change government. Ooh, I like this number. Is there anything useful? Ooh, colonial tax. Why am I getting things for colonial? This is such a good card. Holy shit. Three people points earn slower. Oh. These cards are really nice actually. Interesting gold cities with a stock exchange plus 25 protection, cities with a factories minus 2 amenities in all cities. I don't think I can really justify minus 2. I will turn them all into 0. Or 1. Okay. That is debatable. To be fair. I'd also get this one and earn great people points slower. Great people points are less big of a deal, I think. Yeah. Maybe. And it's only a 28% though. This is insane. This is 75 production. I think this will be really handy. Colonial taxes. Yeah, 6 content cities now, which is has an up and down side. We got a lot of production now across all my cities. Even in this one. Who the hell even is that? A monitor. Oh, where the hell is she even on the map? I don't even know where she is on the map. It's Egypt, Eleanor, city state. I don't even know where she is on the map. These are, to be honest, just some throwaway cavalries that I can just rush in with. I don't think I need more cavalries. And the problem is, what do I build? I could just spam builders. Problem is then, what do I use them for, because I don't have that much land that can even be improved. So builders are also not really an option.
Set measures also aren't. I can literally not do anything with this city. Annoying. Yeah, I guess just spam campus research grants to get more, a little more science. You can focus on science and production. And please just don't make yourself starve. I'll lock you in a one. You're stagnating, but that is fine. It's better than dying. Yep. Get a battleship. It's visually disappeared, apparently. I could use. I'll just build maybe. No, not a second. Builder. Two builders, just to reuse them around the. Around. I told you to go here. Where? Why did you not go here? To my pinda. Nothing really I can do in any other city. Oh yeah, just spy on him. There is a battleship again. Okay. New mission. This city has also nothing anymore to build. Do I have railroads? Yes, I do. Okay, let's build 3 military engineers and build some railroads. 3. Let's just do 3. Not the production anyway. Might as well just use it. The problem is, I want to improve these things. This thing is in the way. So what if I build field cannon in here? You destroy this thing. Friendship, alliance, religious. Why? I don't know, because I can. Embassy, alliance, cultural. Four turns for a field cannon corpse. Okay, I'll take that. Yeah, you can still do nothing. Just do this. I can have 4 planes, maybe even 5. I hope so much that I have aluminum on my continent, on my land, really my continent. I'm apparently on, oh yeah, I'm on 2 different continents. Oh, okay, I did not even know that. So one, I think a mine would not have made it better actually. Yeah, it's fine. Wow. Did you really, bro? Bruh. Did you just really? I have one source of aluminum. What is on here? Other hills. One source of aluminum. Is there already a mine on here? Oh yeah, there is a mine on here. Oh yeah, okay. We have 1 aluminum. God, is anyone willing to sell me aluminum? No, fuck. Does anyone have aluminum even? Or is aluminum? My enemy does. Okay, nice. Oh, my enemy that is up north, this guy. And if he denies me. Is he just, no, he's just not willing to because he also does not have a lot. Okay. Too bad. Actually, 1? Oh my god. En dat is more error score. Yep. On the first seafaring unit, all the possible ways on the horizon. Shouldn't I also get something for something that uses coal? You can also build an area drone, but I think this one is enough. I don't really think a hangar is necessary. Pardon me. Now would be nice. You can maybe see the tech boost. Is he at war with someone? Nope. Okay. I'm all already almost in a normal age. Well, once I have my planes, I'll be able to attack. Can upgrade these artillery, but I need oil. Purchase oil. 101 for 27 a turn. Oh, or just buy them all for flat gold. Okay. I'll just do that then. 620. Okay, Sony is pretty expensive. Oh yeah, it has a 90 AA. Damn. Let's see, is it right? Battleship. And 90 anti-air strength. That's annoying. Railroads. Damn. Yo, it will take freaking ages to build a city wall. What the hell? Thing is huge as shit. Someone was willing to sell me aluminum. Someone offers me aluminum. Could also be the case. Then I also need to go for computers. To go for computers, settlers. This will flood. All of this will flood. Okay. Might have to. How long do we still have? 12 turns. Okay. And it is immediately going into this. I'll get some military engineers ready to use, just to be sure. Oh, cotton. Nice. Can improve that. Can I even get there? Can, okay, nice. Okay, there's no point in improving that. Planes will turn this around. Bombers. Ship is inside, so the thing is, I have no clue if my bombers will even be able to survive it. Now I'll send the military engineers to the cities where flooding can happen. Only this all is protection. This all I cannot even work anyway, so. Thank you.
Make me a bomber.
And you too. Why would you want to wear this style? Bengala died. Okay, rest in peace. Already 10 turns because my signs lowered a little. Up a little again. The city unhappy? I don't think so. Steel satellites. Like just these two cities, I think more than enough what I need to be able to grow more. Some more campus research grants. This builder still cannot get over there. Why not? Through the tile. These are built properly for each area, a place to except for fate. Thing is, if I move my builder here, oh yeah, he can still move here.
Stripping all
Okay. The ones I have in my planes is attack time. Yeah, I do think this battleship can hit these two units. It's like 1, 2, 3. That is a little annoying. Atomic or information error. Nice. Wait, was it not from computers? Oh no. Guidance system. Let's see. It will indeed be damaged. Damn. It's annoying. And I can attack this city as well. Then from the city, also attack him. His artillery, no, artillery does not have. Also still two range, it is rocket artillery that can shoot from far away. Also do is maybe put a bombard. Like I have this battleship that can also shoot and put a bombard in here with a balloon. Slowly chip away. I would need a balloon though. Too many units on this location. Just buy a balloon. When the blood dries in my veins, and my heart feels no more pain. I know how. Oh, I can add production to this? I didn't even know you could do that. What? Okay, nice. I'm not going to waste it on that though. Okay, alert. What actually is you in the city? I think next stream we
attack him. My German do these decent. I won't even be able to put those in first. And the reason I just don't want them here because this battleship can shoot at them, I'm sure. This is such a big choke point. I'll just set up everything now, including computers. Will take 8 turns. Okay. Then I will research these. Oh, this one actually. I will take 8 turns, so. And that's something I could do. Actually do this and then continue the research on computers. I almost already have a golden age. Good, that is why I need him. Stonks. Got the Stonks research. it, nice. Yeah, let's just leave it at that.
Yep.
I literally only need one more error score. Barely did anything yet. Oh, I am the second most contributor. Ooh. I'm burning a lot of coal, that's the reason. I spent 5 coals in the past turn, adding 30 units of CO2 to the atmosphere. Production will be less needed now. Normally, it's good to turn my side cities into oil. I can still buy oil normally. Jigs oil. No, what? Was I not able to buy oil from you? Where's oil? That guy. And who did I buy oil from that lost it? What? Cannot even convert them to oil because I need the oil for my units. Fuck. Isn't this guy already going for your tech boost? Yeah, which one are you stealing? To the computers. Than computers, why would I want that twice? You can actually go somewhere else. This is a really nice piece of serving funds. Silver, nice. Thing is, these all use oil. How long will you take? 3 more turns. Just Cleopatra has. Oh, Khmer has too many. Watch me push and sway. Will I be able to see? Will I be able to say? Will I be able to see? Will I be able to say? Will I be able to see? Okay, nice. There's 100% combat experience all units. That's a nice one, but expensive. I think I'm going to keep it at that. Maybe before I go to war, buy some more. Wait then, I do only have 25 remaining. I do need some. My button is not working anymore. Nice. Need engineer points are handy. Why is this button not working anymore? City is while losing 0.6 per turn. All doing 156 turns. Not even worth it. To look at it. I
and then I'll I think I'm going to wait until the next stream to attack. Oh, that's a great merchant. He's mine though anyway, so is he all three all oil per turn, that's nice. Is this the original building? Okay. I'll get the computer boost, what? Why not? Huh? This guy was working on computers. Oh, he didn't succeed. Okay. What? It's a 1000 culture, what the hell are you doing? This guy is winning a culture victory. What game, bro? The fuck happened to the Khmer? What? Big empire as well. He just had an insane game. Holy shit, I didn't even think I'm going to win this. I barely have any culture. Where the fuck did my culture even... What? Wait, where did my culture go? Huh? Where did my culture go? Huh? Didn't I have I thought I had more culture than that. Apparently not, I guess. I'm going to leave it at this turn. Next turn. What? Where did his boat go? Well, he deleted his boat. This is so good news. He does have corpses. Could maybe even be good to start in a... Well, we're fighting in a gold meta. Yeah, this is my last turn. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you enjoyed, thank you for being here. We'll see you next stream. Like, subscribe, follow. Would be awesome. Permanently flooded. Fuck. It took too long. Oh no, it's fine until it sets a merge normally. I think, or not.
Okay, we'll see you next.